Hello everybody, welcome back to my another video tutorial. So in this video I'm going to share you best Linux Genome extension for your operating system. So if you are using the Ubuntu or Ubuntu based operating system, your Linux based operating system or space Linux operating system, the technique is the same. So the main thing you must use the Genome environment. So you can see here, this is my Genome environment. This is my Genome environment. This is not a KD plasma. So how you can do this work? So you can see here, this is a very good effect. And you can see here, I already add this one, this maximize minimize button. So how you can do this one? And in other hand, so you can see here, this is more tweak button I already installed here. And you can see here, the emoji style, the emoji button I have already installed in emoji on this panel. So for add any emoji, so you can use directly from your desktop. In this time we don't use the internet. We can do this in offline, add any emoji from offline. So how you can do this? First you want to add this one, this maximize and minimize button. How you can add this one? First you open this software center and type the TWEAK. So Genome tweak, install the Genome tweak and search the tweak button. Tweak app already open, and go to the window and just activate this one left and right. So this is the first and very important for Fedora who are using the Fedora 40. So the next thing, this effect is Max style effect. So to do that, open the Genome extension. So first you want to what is the best add-on to add here? First this one, blur my shell. You can use here it already black color. So if you want to blur this background, so install this one, but I don't want to install this one. And the second step, this style, this is a compass like magic lamp effect. It is like to install this one. How you can find this one? Just browse here and type your expected add-on. It's like a blur my shell. So Genome Hyper Indicator P port, P hole, quick access to P hole. So just like that. So first, second, third, custom accent color, dash to dock animated. So if you want to open this one, so you can see here it is just jump this one. To do that, you should install this dash to dock animated, and emoji copy, to install this one you should install the emoji copy Genome 4xe UI improve. So after install all the Genome extension, you must install the Genome 4xe UI improvement to more faster or Genome extension. So improve, and the next one, improve workspace indicator. So I have the only one desktop, so if you want to activate this one, you can say here that this system has only one desktop. So for single desktop, I don't want to this add-on to activate this one. I want to deactivate this one. This is just perfection. This is just perfection. You can get the more customization from the appearance panel. So if you want to go to the setting online, you can see here it has some more setting already installed here. Just perfection quick setting tweaker. This is a quick setting tweaker, removable drive menu. So if you set any removable drive, so it automatically appear here, it automatically appear on here. So and the last was the last is the user theme. So you must these are all Genome extension downloaded by user. It is not downloaded by the system extension, only system. This apps menu, background logo. If you want to deactivate this one, so you can see the app menu from here. Okay, so to do that, so click on here, so you can see here favorite, which app I have already installed here. So if you deactivate this one, just deactivate this one, it clear your desktop. So this is the technique, the what the Genome extension you should install to your Genome environment after newly install your Linux operating system. I hope this video will help for you. So thanks for watching. See you again in the next video with a new technique. Bye bye.